This Formica Fusca Black Ant Queen has given birth to her first brood. While the workers establish their new territory in the earth, above ground, a nearby colony of Formica Sanguinea slave maker ants are on the lookout for would-be victims. These ants specialize in stealing larvae from neighboring nests and raising them as their own. If the black ant colony isn't prepared for the inevitable incursion, they may be wiped out entirely. Formica sanguinea are not the only danger for the fledgling colony. There is something even more sinister nearby, lurking in the darkness. Sigestria Florentina, a funnel-web spider. She is large, fast, and equipped with a deep, powerful bite. Her lair is carpeted by sheets of silk woven between tripwires that radiate out from the entrance. She can detect even the slightest vibrations with her sensitive legs. Any ant that strays too close will be snapped away in the blink of an eye. By working together, the ants have overwhelmed one of the funnel web spiders. She won't be causing any more trouble for the colony. Her sisters, however, still present a problem. A sanguineous scout has sensed the presence of the black ants. A raid on the colony is now inevitable. The question remains as to whether they will merely pillage a generation of young, or wipe out the colony entirely. In the end, it will come down to the tenacity of the defending ants. There are intruders in the nest. The raiding party has arrived. The slave makers will head straight for the brood chambers. They must be stopped. The raiding party is left, and with them they have taken 10% of the black ant brood. The Fusca colony must replenish quickly if they are to survive the next assault. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. the Sanguinia colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 10% of the Black Ant brood. The danger may be gone for now, but this truce is merely a formality. The Sanguini are already planning their next onslaught. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. The Sanguinia colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 20% of the Black Ant brood. The colony is starving. There is not enough food to feed the new brood. The queen must lay quickly to return the colony to its former strength. Thank you. the Sanguinea colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 10% of the Black Ant brood. It is only a matter of time before they return. There are intruders in the nest. The Sanguinea colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 30% of the Black Ant brood. The colony is starving. There's not enough food to feed the new brood. The danger may be gone for now, but this truce is merely a formality. The Sanguinea are already planning their next onslaught. There are intruders in the nest. The slave makers are back. They can sense larvae, and they want their share. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 20% of the black ant brood. The queen must lay quickly to return the colony to its former strength. The Sanguinea colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 30% of the black ant brood. It is only a matter of time before they return. Thank you. the Sanguinia colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 30% of the Black Ant brood. The danger may be gone for now, but this truce is merely a formality. The Sanguini are already planning their next onslaught. The slave makers are back. They can sense larvae, and they want their share. The raiding party is left, and with them they have taken 40% of the Black Ant brood. The queen must lay quickly to return the colony to its former strength. There is no respite from the culling. The Sanguinia will subjugate or exterminate. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 50% of the Black Ant Brood. It is only a matter of time before they return. The Sanguinia colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party is left, and with them they have taken 40% of the Black Ant Brood. The danger may be gone for now, but this truce is merely a formality. The Sanguini are already planning their next onslaught. The slave makers are back, They can sense larvae, and they want their share. The raiding party is left, and with them they have taken 40% of the Black Ant brood. The queen must lay quickly to return the colony to its former strength. There is no respite from the culling. The Sanguinea will subjugate or exterminate. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 30% of the Black Ant brood. It is only a matter of time before they return. There is no respite from the culling. The Sanguinia will subjugate or exterminate. The raiding party has left, and with them they have taken 30% of the Black Ant brood. The danger may be gone for now, but this truce is merely a formality. The Sanguini are already planning their next onslaught. There is no respite from the culling. The Sanguinia will subjugate or exterminate. The colony is starving. There's not enough food to feed the new brood. Once again, the slave makers return to their nest with new black ant larvae to raise as their own. The raids will continue. But this Formica Fusca colony has proved its capacity to endure and grow. Eventually they will surpass their parasitic overseers, and the continued raids of the slave makers will reduce to nothing more than a mere inconvenience for the great Black Ant Empire.
How is the colony progressing?
The Queen is exhibiting interesting new behaviors. I believe the colony is beginning to adapt.
Thank you.